The town hall meetings are part of the campaign by the Ministry of Agriculture to stop the theft of farmers' produce. The meetings are informing residents how praedial larceny affects not only farmers, but the country as a whole.
We want the public to know that praedial larceny is a very serious offense, and I want to appeal to the public to desist from the practice of praedial larceny. Praedial larceny is a very serious offense, which carries a penalty of 2 years imprisonment or a fine not exceeding $10,000 or both.
The praedial larceny unit, with a current staff of 15, was set up by the Ministry of Agriculture over 5 years ago to spearhead the fight against the theft of farmers' produce, which is by no means limited to agricultural crops.
Praedial larceny covers the fisheries legislation and the fish. We also take in fisheries-related problems. By this I mean the theft of lobsters, the interference with fishing ports, and sea moss production.
The Ministry of Agriculture has cited praedial larceny as one of the biggest disincentives to agriculture production. According to the ministry, agriculture employs a significant portion of the workforce after the tourism sector. It says if agriculture dies, the rural economy dies, and the whole country would be engulfed in a sea of chaos, criminality, and despair. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.